Hi.
Okay, this is part two of Final Trials in the Trial of Sword and Breath of the Wild. In between this part and part one, I prepared everything. I chopped down all the trees and made all the food and stuff. So yeah, I'm ready. Let's go. I'm actually gonna eat this just for the heck of it. Let's go. Now, if I die instantly, I'm going to be a little upset. It's funny. Okay, I should get the Korok leaf off. You are not wood. Could use some more bones. Probably should have bought some more bones. Dang it. This isn't wood. Okay, shoot. Hey. These bombs. Whoa. Okay. There you go. That's pretty easy. Whoa, I almost fell in the lava, dang it. Okay. Before I go, I'm gonna make sure there's no chests or anything up there. Oh, there's a sword. Rusty claymore. Well, anything's better than burning, so. Alright, on to the next room. Background noise, probably, if the door gets opened. Shoot this. Climb, climb, climb. There you go. Nice. Nice strengthened Elizabeth thing. Okay. Toasty Endura Shroom. Toasty Silent Shroom. Okay, I'm gonna eat those, because there's no reason not to. Okay, there's one more up there. Good. Very good. So these rooms are going smoothly. At the end of the fire. So at the end of every section, there's a boss. At the end of this one, it's a fire talus, which I'm a little scared of. I do have the frost blade, so it'll be not terrible, but I'm not looking forward to it. Do I have any ice arrows? I don't have any ice arrows, but. Three ancient arrows. Might just use that on the talus. Do ancient arrows kill taluses? I'm gonna look that up real quick. Oh wait, my phone's over there, dang it. Okay. I can't look that up, never mind. My phone's recording, I can't get up. Okay, I'm gonna stasis it. I'm gonna change it into my frost blade. Is that now it's dead. carry any more melee weapons. Keep that under there. There's a moblin and some Zolfos. Okay, yes, that's good. Forked Elizal Boomerang, I'm gonna get rid of this. Let's see if I want. There. Okay. I'm gonna freeze this thing. I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna drop
this spiked bogo spear. I'm gonna throw this at him. I'm gonna take that. Oh, he's gonna go get that spear. Gonna this. Haha. Alright, he's dead. There's one more Lysel. I'm just gonna one shot him. Pretty sure you can't take damage if you shield that, so. Okay.
Okay, next might be the Talus? Not sure. Get rid of the spiked model spirit. Okay, there's a arrows. They'll come in handy with the Talus. Nice. Okay, some food. Alright, that's nice. I'm at almost full health, so great. Just make sure I've already. Yeah. Okay, on to the next room. No, this ain't the tallest. Frostblade this thing. This is not a fire enemy, so it is impervious to. I mean, freezing is always nice, but so. Fire arrows, that's cool. Oh, hello. Oh, my rusty shield broke. Another rusty shield. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna headshot this. Aha! He's down. Now I'm gonna switch over to that. This. Roasted wildberry. More assorted roasted things. Full health. Alive, I see. There you go. Royal Guard Spear, that's pretty overpowered. Wow. Surprised. left that to me. I'm not even sure if I have that in the... I don't. Nice. My album is full. There we go. Okay, now might be the tallest. Yeah. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I think I might just ancient arrow this. I'm not sure if that one-shots it, though. No, I'm off the pole. Alright, get up. Yep. Wakey wakey. Okay, now it's mad at me. Oh, good, we'll get up. Whoa! Okay, buddy. Now it's cooled off. Ouch! Okay, I need to heal. I need both of these. Oh no, wait, you don't get to keep both your defense and your attack? That's stupid. Yeah, I'll just use the first Frostblade. Okay. It's almost done. I got it. Chill out. I wanna hit your rock. I mean, you are a rock. I wanna hit your sensitive part. There you go. Now fall. Thank you. Now I'm gonna finish you off with this thing. Oh no, it's flaming one. One more. Two more. There you go. Woo! Okay, I'm gonna go bomb that thing to make sure there's no thing in it. Oh, there's a magnesis thing, right? I'm not just a guest. Okay. Now it's time for the cold stuff. Of course, first it's the break room. Then it's time for the cold stuff. Oh, fairy. Gotcha. Yay. I'm safe from one death. Ironly in tunic. That's cool. Why do you have Stone Smasher? That's a pretty good shield. Okay, let's get this. I'm not gonna chop down all the trees to get all the food, cause I'm doing okay health wise. See little finch rats. Some apple up there. Fish that I missed. more spicy peppers. Now I'm gonna get some cooking done.
Okay. So I'm gonna save the fairy. I'm gonna make a really big, that's gonna be real big, yeah. Double cold resistance, 10 minutes. That's gonna be real helpful. Gonna get two of those. Yeah. Oh no. I don't have to do. That's better. More cold resistance. Nice. Okay. Wonderful silence room. Get some stealthy meat. Scamella. Some energizing mushroom skewer. It's gonna be another cold thing. That. I don't see myself really using the hasty thing. The real important things are the hearty stuff, because that, if you cook it, then that's not what I wanted to do. If you cook the hearty stuff, it gives you a full health restore, which is great. Alright, wish me luck. Didn't miss an apple, no, I didn't miss anything else. Okay, now I'm gonna go. I've got a fairy, so I should be okay. Yeah, I'll eat a cold thing when I need it. Okay, yeah, only one level of cold. So, this should be good. Oh no. Please. Thank you. Okay. I move slower. Good. Okay, now it's only the black one. Yeah. Did not drop your thing. Not that damaged by it. Come here. Oh, you ran around it, you smart thing. Dry boomerang, that's cool. Okay, spiked spear, I have no need for that. Nah. Okay. Is that metal? Is that... No, that's bomb. I'm gonna take that meat. Feed a lotus. Mulberry. There's a cooking thing. I'm gonna cook some more. Yeah. Do I have a flame sword? I do have a flame sword. Flame sword here. Okay. You. Yeah, well, I'm gonna just combine them all. These can eat skewer. spiked boko. Okay, ready to go. Era. Okay. I think this next room is where I died on my best attempt so far. So this will be interesting. Yeah, this is. What do I not need? Hands. I think forked is better than hands. Forked isn't better. It is better than hands. No, I don't want to throw that. There we go. So you want to avoid being freezed at all costs, because then the next hit you take will be big damage. Oh my, there's a silver moblin. I really want to freeze that silver moblin. Oh my gosh! That's big damage. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. You really do not want to be freezed, so avoid being freezed at all costs. Okay, it should be down. Freeze, please. No! There you go. Dragon Bone Poco Bat. Oh! Oh, my attack up got rid of my. Where's my flame spear? There it is. There we go. That's better. Probably shouldn't have used that attack up. Hello there. Come here. I don't want to use this thing. Okay, I'm gonna switch. I have to get rid of my attack. Yeah. Okay. Switch now to this. Oh my, okay, fairy. Thank you, fairy. Yeah. Now I'm without my fairy, which is upsetting. Because I want my fairy. Alright, eat this, bud. That was a very bad decision. That was a very, very, very poor decision. I really wish I hadn't done that. Because now I am without one. I am with one less full restore. Okay. Where'd it go? I want this. Yeah. Where'd the moblin go? Hello. Nice. Nice. Real good. Okay. I'm without my fairy, which upsets me, but other than that, I'm doing okay. There was a box. There is a box there. I bet this has, like, some... No, it's just regular. I thought it would have a boost, but it didn't. Okay, okay. Little thing, where's the glow spot? Where's the glow spot? There's the glow spot. I think a boss comes up soon. The Lionel? I've actually never made this far, so. There's a Moblin. Oh, great, I hear. Where is it? Gotcha. Please, please let no one hit me. Please, please, okay, thank you. Blizzard Rod, Shoot. Okay. I don't want to use that yet. Oh, I need a shield. This will do. Oh, crud, man. Broadsword, that's pretty okay. Knight's Halberd. Oh gosh, dang. Yeah. Oh, that's a gosh dang silver one. Well, I mean, this is never, it's never gonna be able to shoot me, so. There you go. We got the strats. No, I didn't want to pick that up. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Drop that, pick up the strength and muscle. Okay. Boxes. Fruit. Is there a pot? No, that's just a fire. Okay, we have some more weapons. Ooh, that I want to pick up. This I'd like to pick up. Is there a boss now? I'm scared of the boss. It's probably gonna be like a Lionel. Oh no, it's an Ice Talus. Great. Great, Ice Talus. I'm scared of that.
Yep, it's an iced house. Hey, wake up. Okay. Now, what I want... Stone Smasher. Yeah! How about that, Frost Talus? Boom! No damage taken. How about that? Huh? Thank you very much for the Stone Smasher game. Came in useful. I assume I get a break now. So I've been recording for another 30 minutes. Okay. Oh, it is a Lionel. You know what? Boom. I'm the champion. No one can say otherwise. Alright, break room. Okay. So that was part two. I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna end this video. Prepare for the next series of rooms, and then I'll make a video about the next series of rooms. So, thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. My name is Hank the Tank Gaming. Today we played Breath of the Wild. Bye.